I think what I want to do is I want to talk just for a second. I wrote this out, and it's very close to my heart because I was down there, and I watch our police and our firemen down on 7-Eleven, down at the World Trade Center, right after it came down.
Police and our firemen down on 7-Eleven.
In what's described as a harbinger of what's to come for employers, U.S. immigration agents descended on dozens of 7-Eleven stores before dawn Wednesday to crack down on illegal hiring practices.